threaten Eastern Europe
every day.
Word Health Canada.